my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight. Yeah. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight.
Hi Hazel, Happy New Year! Happy New Year! Just waiting for all the guests to arrive on Discord.
Which one?
Wild Hunt.
Oh.
407. 408 pesos.
All right. So good evening, everyone, and welcome to the stream. I'm Speed on Matrix, and Happy New Year to everyone who's watching the stream right now. So what is in store for us today? Everybody is asking. We're doing a giveaway since it's just 5 days after New Year. Tama no, boys?
Yep.
It's just five days after New Year. And wow, I can't really celebrate and actually thank everyone for actually being here since day one. And wow, we're actually doing something really special for tonight. We're giving away 3 copies of DiRT Rally 2.0 Game of the Year Edition. And the people with me for this giveaway are Dominado E-Motorsports Rally, Gino Creed Gaming, and Rides Ni Uncle Drew. Which Uncle Drew is still on his way home, all the way in Vietnam. So, safe travels going home, Uncle Drew. Mag-iingat sila sa'yo. Pero, of course. Alright, shout out kay Nathan Gabidoy. Happy New Year, yes. And shout out to Navier Valdez. Hello, greetings from the Dominican Republic. Whoa, from the other side of the world. Hi, guys. Welcome to the stream. And shout out to Mark Darrell. Pa-shout out naman, Sir Idol. Wow, Sir Idol talaga. Shout out to you, Mark. Yeah, it was a great time catching up with some high school friends last night. And I gotta say, keeping up with connections and old friends are actually the way to go. You know, nothing puts a smile on my face other than reliving old friends. And great friends, you know. Even this pandemic forces us to stay home, but at least it gives us more reasons to connect one way or another. All right. So shout out to Matt Lialco saying happy new year. All right. Happy new year to you. All right. So tell me, boys, do we have any guests on the Discord now? Looks like it's only just the three of us for now.
I think one of the guests came in the early server, but not in the call.
Oh, I see.
He's here.
Okay. Yep. There he is. I'm not sure if he can connect, but hopefully he does.
Yep.
All right. Because for some reason, even though I gave this announcement pretty last minute, right? I mean, it was just lunch break for me earlier. And long story short, this day was pretty tough work-wise. But at least, you know, something to look forward to during the night just to end this... just to seize the day, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Yep.
Because there are just some days where it's okay. There are some days that are not so okay. But guess what? You can always make it okay at times like these, especially for you know, a company of good friends and gaming afterwards. But sadly, I can't game for tonight. I'm not in the physical state for it. Like, you can't drive half awake. Can't do it. That's the shadow realm, KJ Lavas. Yeah,
straight to the shadow
realm. That's a for sure thing there. All right, and shout out to Michael Apollo. Happy New Year, bro. Yes. Happy New Year. All right, and a shout out to John Callum. Maligayang bagong taon. Yes. It means Happy New Year in Tagalog.
And our sacred egg is in.
Sacred Edge, connecting all the way from Japan.
Oh, hi there. Hi, Dad. How's it going?
I'm good. It's maginaw pa rin. Oh, my God.
Okay.
It's very cold, man. Nakatayo yung buhok ko effortlessly. I don't know why. Pero
It's cold.
Hindi ko sinuklay ito or anything. It's just natural. Okay. So... I'm not sure where the other guys are yet. So do a story times, or we're just gonna be chatting for now, right?
Yep.
So to the guys watching on the stream, feel free to comment below. How are your New Year's like for this season? Because basically, I'm pretty sure, I'm willing to bet that your New Year this year was way different from last year, right? I mean.
Technically the same Japanese style, just cook some stuff and cook some stuff, eat some stuff and drink. That's all.
Stay home, cook rice.
Yeah.
Yes, there you go. Yep.
Party animal.
Pero ang boring part lang kasi dito sa Japan is technically uminom ka lang walang fireworks and stuff, which is
ouch.
God, nakakamiss. God, yeah. Nakakamiss.
Yeah.
Pupunta pa ako sa Disneyland para lang doon. I swear to God.
Oh, dear.
Pero ang mahal doon, Diyos ko.
To see some lights explode, you gotta go to the Disneyland. Oh, dear.
Yes.
Oh, man. But that's actually true. It's just at home lang with your immediate family. So, just a simple celebration, you know?
Yes, of course. Yes, of course, Dad.
Yeah. And how about you guys? I heard the Manny Pacquiao video on his New Year.
It's not going in kasi wala fireworks. Just
yeah, you can't do that here, but gladly.
Can't really do it.
Good thing you were able to do it, man.
Yeah, we only had the fountain.
Oh.
So no actual fireworks.
Yo. Well, that works.
It works.
As long as it works.
Yeah.
Pretty lights.
Yeah, I mean, it's all the way out there.
Mm-hmm.
And, shout out to John Carlo Pelayo saying Happy New Year. Yes, thank you. Happy New Year to you too. Yes, and would you like to join us on Discord, JK? Looks like you have two friends who you tagged on the giveaway post. So,
excited, JK. Join us.
To the man who inspired many young guys to get into sim racing is this man right here, John Carlo Pelayo. You know, Yeah. Started out from, you know, one nice thing about Giancarlo Pelayo is that I've met him just 2017, right? In his little Mirage that's color red, and in Rallycross, right? At first, yeah. You will always catch my attention because it's Rallycross and a Mirage, right? Wait a minute. I had to take a look of it twice. And then 1 year later, I showed some interest in games and everything, and he invited me to a sim wheel session night with sila Matt, with sila Luis Moreno, and everyone. And then that's where it all began. It just just the introduction of sim racing, really. Because I play like Gran Turismo and some rally games, Colin McRae Rally, just for fun, you know. Until just last year, where I tried to take it a little bit more seriously than usual, right? So pretty much it.
Yeah.
So a big shout out. Yeah.
His Mirage was originally purple.
Really?
Yeah. Like, I met JK back when he had a box type Lancer during autocross.
That was white, right?
Yeah, it was white.
Yeah.
And then it had those fins on the fenders.
Ah, yes, yes, yes. Oh, I know.
Hero.
The only question I ask, from purple to now black and red, is that a change on this, on the registration?
Feeling go.
Oh yeah, I want to know that too. Like, do you have to re-register the car or something, or make those changes when
change
you
change color?
That, yeah. That is a good question. For wraps, I heard you guys can correct me if I'm wrong. All right. Like, if it's a car wrap, like a sticker on it, like, you don't have to re-register it. But if it's paint, you have to register it.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah.
Kahit yung mga, wait, even for a, ano, kind of, what's this thing again? Vinyl or vinyl?
Yeah, the wraps.
The wraps, yeah.
Oh, I see.
I heard with wraps, it's okay. Like, you don't have to.
Even ano, yung ala Need for Speed Underground aesthetics, you still need to register it.
Depends on what they are. If they're paint based, for example, I think you have to do it. Yeah.
But if it's a bit Itasha, I don't think you have to register it. As long as the base color is still the same.
You know what that means?
Oh no. Go on. Oh. What is it?
Oh
no.
Have you ever seen a 1996 Pajero with an Itasha wrap?
No.
Whoa. Please. How does that look like, man? Man, I'm actually curious.
I don't know either. That's what I want to find out.
Oh.
I have a 96 Pajero parked outside. So
Mm-hmm. Wow, you gonna be you can drive it around, right?
I can already imagine the Itasha in that car. But Christ almighty. But Christ almighty, that's why I've been grinning for all the time, by the way.
There's a Pajero Mini with the Itasha wrap.
I would love to
see
that.
Imagine the attention that will get if you actually drive it on the street, man. How would
Pajero
that look
Jr.
Like?
Also.
Yeah.
Wonder not many how. People do that in the Philippines.
Hmm. All right.
There is a BK Pajero with a wrap.
Hmm. You saw it before? Really?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, wait, I'm looking for it. Oh my god, someone did an X-Trail with a wrap.
Yeah, shout out to Nathan Gabidoy saying a man of culture.
Ooh.
Yeah. Alright.
There's even an... Oh, it's a first gen call this Forester.
Really? Wow.
Yeah. I'm going down the rabbit hole.
The rabbit hole.
Even a rabbit hole.
The rabbit hole.
The rabbit hole.
Oh man.
Where is it? There's the typical Suzuki Swift. 96. I don't know what you call this one, but there's like a first gen Pajero with like Bozuzuku style.
Oh my god.
Wait,
it's
really?
The, it's It's a 3-door though, but like, dang.
All right.
Yeah, what is this? Maybe I'm missing keywords.
Another question right now is, where are the participants?
Oh yeah, join the Discord.
So guys, we're gonna be starting at around 9:30 to 9:45 for the first roll. To those guys who are actually in these, who actually got commented, or you guys commented on the post before 9 p.m., you guys are eligible to join the Wheel of Names. So if you guys see your name here, the only way you can claim the game if you actually get chosen by the wheel is if you're on Discord saying that you are present. All right? Mm-hmm. So that's just a simple mechanic. So just give me just a few more minutes till we actually get rolling. Si Sacred Edge mo mananalo ulit.
Let's just hope na matanggap yung gift ko, kasi let's just hope na pag nanalo ako, I would wish that it would accept, because knowing that the Japanese is not allowed to be gifted balls.
I don't know why it's like that, to be honest, but yeah. I don't know why.
Hell, even anime games is banned on Steam. What? In Japan.
Really?
Yes.
But Japan.
Yes, but it's also bad. They're not. I don't know. Mainly because consoles is the thing in Japan. Honestly, it's stupid. Yeah, I mean, I get it, because they want Steam to be. It's gonna be an over. What is the thing called again? Over competition. Is that the right term? Because knowing that PC is the master race of all.
Yeah, it's alright.
But it's annoying, really.
Yeah.
It's really annoying to, you know, if I had to ask my friend that to buy me some stuff, like, I don't know, I want to buy Dragon Ball Xenoverse, I just ask my friend to buy me one. And buy means that I had to change the currency and stuff just to get the thing done.
Ah, yeah. So man, daming conversion rates and stuff.
Okay. Yes. It's really annoying, really, honestly.
I wonder.
Hello.
Hi, Nathan.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh, hi, Gabby. Kabi.
No, it's Nathan.
Yes. It's you. Welcome back. Yes.
Good to be here.
All right. Glad you're here, man. Do you have your friends here with you?
Oh, I tagged them, but I'm not sure if they'll be able to join. Hopefully, they'll join.
All right.
I sent
them
to Discord.
Sige.
There's still plenty of time.
Oh, no worries. Sayang.
Libre pa naman, di ba?
Yeah.
Yung, eh, yung dalawa sa kanila, bago na, new to Sim Racing. So I wanna give them a chance to get their trolley.
Oh, very good. Now, that's a friend right there.
Yes.
Yep.
Kahit walang wheel, go lang.
Sige lang. It will come, man. I mean, wheel choices, or maybe even a controller just to get started. You never know, right?
Tama. Yeah. Oh, nga, keyboard lang eh.
Yeah. Keyboard or a controller.
Yeah.
Go lang nang go.
Before I got my wheel, I was playing on a controller for like, what, 4 years?
Yeah. Feels different.
Yeah. It hits different.
And I'm pretty sure, Nathan, that you can actually give out many testimonials about Dirt Rally, since you've actually competed using the game. So
yes.
Yeah.
With a faulty G29.
Yeah. Eh, di na, di ba? I mean,
front wheel drive master race. Let's go.
Let's go. All right. Because one strategy, actually, by some people, actually me included, is if there are giveaways like this, I usually just join. Even though if I have the game, it's fine. Because the
so you'll be using it for giveaway or something, Dad?
Not really. Well, technically, yes. But what do you call this? like for example, if I get chosen by the wheel and I already have the game, I'll just give it to someone who doesn't have it.
Because that's actually the nice thing.
Yeah, what can I do with it? I already have the game, so right, I'll just give it to a guy who wants it badly. You know. It really answers. It goes to show talaga people who are serious in sim racing. You know, how bad do you want it, right? So yeah,
bring other people in, Ren. Like, hey, bro, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year.
As much as I wanted it, I really suck at racing game.
Oh, I told myself the same thing. Even though I do, even if I race in real life, right? It's still different translating all of that in sim racing. The testament of that is try watching my first ever stream here on Facebook. It will tell you how it was difficult for me. Right? The chair doesn't vibrate. That's one. The chair doesn't vibrate. And two, it's just the wheel that makes an action. Right? Immediately there is a disconnect from the body and the environment, right? Like at home, what is an environment where you're just hit by an electric fan and just a screen, right?
Oh yeah, I think there's a different. I think you can buy the what's that super blizzard thingy called? That when you're there's an upgrade that those guys at Rumble Royale guys that able to try out that some sort of video game super thing. I forgot the term.
It's not VR, isn't it? No.
Kind of. Not really, but it's like a circular thing when you decided to. It's some sort of space. It's some sort of stuff coming from Gundam or something. It's like a gaming PC, but some sort of bigger circular thing that you have to. It's some sort of battle station.
I forgot what that's called. Maybe I'll know it when I see it.
Yeah. Does it move?
Yeah.
Like, does it have vibrations?
Kind of. It's like
picture.
It's like some sort like that. It's kinda like that, but
it's the Acer Predator Chronos.
Yes, there we go. Hold on, let me search it.
Yes. It's the one that looks like it's like a cockpit and then it has like three monitors, and then you sit in a chair and then it can move.
Yes, that thing. Acer Predator something.
Chronos. Yeah, it's worth 1.3 million pesos.
Yes, that's yes. There we go. This thing. Boy. I thought you can actually wave your chair into it, but it's some sort of, I don't know.
May backlighting pa.
I can already imagine Daddy Keanu doing this, and then there's some sort of racing stuff. It's already amazing to see that.
I actually feel bad about the screen if I were to use it for sim racing.
Yeah, Yeah.
High refresh rate.
Yeah, I mean that's a must have, especially in sim racing. Yeah.
Some sort of high refresh rate. Is that the higher the refresh rate, the better it is? Is it?
Technically, yeah. But it depends. For certain games, it's like diminishing returns.
Oh, okay.
But movement is clearer and more detailed. It eliminates the ghosting effect.
Now I know.
And now I want Blizzard ice cream.
Oh, no.
Binutom ako eh. Sabi Blizzard.
They're closed now. Even I want one, but it's okay.
Yeah, well, there's no ice cream place.
Okay.
Remember the, what's that ice cream called again? Was that ice cream called the Magnum? Remember that was a thing.
Oh, yeah, for a while. Everyone went crazy for that.
And then all of a sudden, it's like, everyone decided to go, I don't know, Benson. Yeah, the ice cream shop.
Ben and Jerry?
Yeah, that one.
Ben and Jerry. There you go.
Yeah, Ben and Jerry, and then
Baskin and Robbins.
Yeah, there we go. Baskin and Robbins. There we go. And then nobody gives something up. Nobody gives AF about about Magnum nowadays.
Yeah.
It's just it's just a fancy fight. It's now just a generic fancified pinipig na pinayaman or something. Yeah.
It's just a very big pinipig, that's about it.
Yeah. Expensive as hell too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Even the Magnum Gold, I mean I think just the wrapper was gold, right?
Kind of.
Yeah.
the glorified gold.
There was
gold.
Like some gold paint. Yeah, and there was like some gold paint on the engraving on the popsicle stick, and that's about it.
Yeah.
So it's just the same exact thing, but gold?
Yep.
I guess I can summarize that in a toy review. it's just the same exact thing, but with gold. Hooray.
Prestige edition, though.
Prestige. Kind of deluxe edition. good old ice cream.
Ice cream of the year edition
featuring Dante from Devil May Cry series and Knuckles.
What are you doing?
Wait, ano oras na?
32 p.m.
All right,
it's I think it's 10 at your time.
Yes, 10:32.
I see.
1 hour difference.
Japan is an hour ahead.
An hour ahead, yeah.
Kaya medyo na late nga ako sa mga stream ninyo.
That's fine. I mean, yeah. So even every invite, we actually add the UTC number. Because even friends from around the world, if they have the time to watch, they would actually, sometimes they would miss it. Due to the time difference. Yeah.
Time difference is quite an annoying thing, honestly, but I can understand that.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Keanu, I have to ask, how was it like transitioning from real world rallying into sim racing?
Hard. Hard.
Hard.
Like, how hard? Was it because like there's a lack of senses? Yeah. Like when you're
that's one
and then
because you know what one thing I miss the most in an actual rally car is the side g-force, man.
Okay,
like there is a time, like the first month I tried sim racing was around February last year, like when I made the Subaru go sideways, right? I mean, drift and all of that, my butt was already ready to hit the it's not happening. Mm-mm, not happening. So that's the part, that's the disconnect I felt right there. So all right, for the first 3 months I just suck it up, build the page, then later on few months later, then there you go, Philippine E-Rally was born.
You know, wow.
I'd rather just make a show for the guys to watch, especially the veterans out there. Then a shout out to Nudalos Motorsport. Yeah, because they were actually one of the guys who coined, one of the few people who coined the idea to me that why don't you just make a show, you know? And actually, what the nice thing there is, it gained some attention, right? Only the few guys who are actually passionate about rally actually just got into it. Some went out of hiding. Some bought the PS4, some built their own PCs just to join this game, right?
Grabe.
Yeah.
Okay, didn't it?
Diba? I mean, it's all accessible now. And it was a blessing in disguise, Ren, you know, sim racing. Because imagine the heights of the quarantine time, right? What else can you do at home? Right? What else can you do besides your usual... get up. Not much.
I will not say anything.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go.
I ain't gonna say anything.
Me probably working.
for you and I, Secret Edge, we can definitely relate since we work during the day, right?
Yeah. And then play video games at night.
that's pretty much the life right now. That's a mix of both, really. So
I remember during the opening days of the quarantine, it was garbage.
Really?
Oh yeah. What nangyari? Boring.
It was boring, man. I haven't seen Ed's empty. You know, it's never empty, no matter what time of the day it is. Except if except the traffic is there during the day. But you know, but you guys get it, right?
Yeah. Oh man. Pero yun nga, if you're used to racing in real life, transitioning to sim racing is very difficult. The usual senses, you know, you feeling the car isn't there. But if you do it from sim racing into driving an actual car, it's easy.
The fundamentals are there. It's already been built. And you just have to put it into practice if you actually do it live. Basically ganun naman eh, di ba?
Mm.
Yeah. But at least if you start out with sim racing, the barrier of entry is actually really cheaper. Right? You know, you don't have to invest your hard-earned money on a car straight up. And
by the way, can I ask something about the the sim racing? Mm-hmm. So can I ask something about the sim racing? So how much did you guys bought for your own set of racing gear?
Well, the only thing I had here was the PC. So that was step one. Step two is actually looking for a wheel, like the one I'm using right now. And would you believe, guys, that this wheel is not mine? It's not mine.
Seriously?
Yeah, it's not mine. I just borrowed it from a guy who is just taking his thesis during the year. So just out of the goodness of his heart, he actually lent me this wheel until he could graduate. Yeah, I don't even know if he's gonna sell this to me, but you know, whether he does or not, I'm internally grateful because with him, I actually got started. Right?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's already a setup. It's just made out of PVC, all cheap materials, and just a G29 with a G27 shifter. So yeah, and even a car chair right behind me. So you know, it's beyond what I could ask for. You know, even
it's
though.
Paolo.
Hey,
what's up, bro?
Hey guys, what's up?
What's up? Happy New Year! Happy New Year to you.
Happy New Year, guys.
So we have another person who I know. So we can roll.
All right, we just need one more guy so we can roll. Cause
damn it,
invite other people, bro.
I'll be ready. I gotta restart my PC. It's having a stroke.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Revive! Revive!
Yeah.
Resuscitate. Okay.
I must resuscitate it.
All right. He'll be back. All right. So all right. It's just 6 more minutes till 9:45. So to the guys who are actually here in the Discord call, Paolo and Nathan, if you guys can actually get 2 more people in, that'd be great. And good news for you guys. If you guys are here, there are more chances for you to win if you guys want to be chosen. Yeah.
Okay, dude.
No worries. Okay.
So we're giving out 3, about 3 copies.
Yep,
so
we're giving out 3 copies.
Game of the Year edition. Solid na yun.
Solid na yun. It unlocks all the cars. You know, all the cars.
Hey, Dad.
All the tracks.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Dad.
Yeah.
And hey, Dad. Yes. If I try to stream a racing game, if I screw it up, are you going to be pissed?
I wouldn't be pissed. I would be laughing at you, then helping you later on.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Yeah.
Oh, good Lord.
No, because that is exactly how I started out, dude. If you recall, March 18, that's the day one I started out my streaming. It was every day, for 3 hours every day, I would play this game hard as I can. Right? There were times that I would flip the car. I would even crash the car. People are laughing on me, man. I mean, it's actually crazy on how I started out. Like, no one even believes that can this guy even game? Can he drive? Those were the comments back then. But you know what? Mm-hmm. I just didn't give into it. I just kept going. You know?
Oh yeah.
The disconnect is real. All right? The disconnect is real. I mean, it's close to a year of no motorsports. I mean, you know. It ain't a joke, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. To all you guys out there who can actually drive a race car or even drive fast in a controlled environment. And no, not on the streets, all right? We promote responsible driving here. So you can be an animal on sim racing and even in the racetrack, but please, for the love of God, not on the streets, all right?
Unless you are Tokyo Drift.
Yeah, but in Tokyo Drift, one silver lining on Tokyo Drift is that it's a controlled environment. They stopped the traffic just so no one can get in your way. The only obstacle there is yourself and the course.
Right? Life is always remember, guys. Life is not what is this movie? Furious.
Yeah.
Furious movie, kind of like that.
Yep. There you go.
I'm pretty sure everyone would do the same thing, kind of like that.
Yeah.
Decided to go. I swear to God, I've seen random shit like that.
It's all right. It's all right.
The great thing about sim racing is if you crash and total your car, you can respawn. Easy.
Yes. That is very true. You won't be in debt with the car and not even the hospital.
Restart lang, pare. Easy.
Mm-hmm. Because one thing I prove effective for you. Like, for example, have you guys tried doing the figure of eight in real life? In front wheel drive.
Yes, in a parking lot.
In front wheel drive or four wheel drive, for example, right? In a parking lot, right? You're able to do it.
Yeah.
Diba?
Yeah, I can do that. I tend to have understeer.
Yeah. Pero at least if you do it in the game, you will actually immediately know where you've done wrong. But in actual, it's kind of hard to tell where you went wrong. Because in sim, you can actually watch yourself. Right? You can watch your stream, for example. At saka isang hack din pala na from the stream is that when you stream, it's like saving a recording that's not on your PC. It's just on FB or YouTube. So, yeah. That's actually one hack.
Di kakain ng memory.
No.
Damn it. Windows decided to start updating. So I'll be stuck here for a while.
It's okay. All right. Okay. 1 minute till 9:45 so you can actually get this started. Get this.
Pa-update ng wheel. Dito na si Paolo.
Uy. Okay.
Hala?
Yeah. He was tagged by...
He has an Acer Nitro 5, so kayang-kaya niya. Oh no, si Smil, patay tayo dyan. He's fast in real life and fast in sims.
Grabe si Wild Boy.
Grabe.
Oh yeah.
Mabilis na autocross.
Bald tires. Hindi ko mamahabol eh.
Okay, bald tires pa pare. Ah. Wear indicator not lahat. Mabilis pa rin.
Basta naka-steelies at pudpud na gulong. Matic, mabilis.
Matic na yan. Pudpud ng RE003. Oh.
Hey, Dad. Dad, can I ask something?
Yeah.
Natry mo na ba yung mga Monster Truck Simulator? Or Mars Sim Racing lang?
I have, but I haven't had the guts to stream it yet.
Oh, okay.
Because they're pretty hilarious when I play games that are muddy and have explosions in it. Oh God, I love this. I love it.
Yeah, this is, you love some Michael Bay stuff, isn't it?
Oh yes,
Michael Bay explosion.
Not the person, but the product. Yeah,
fair enough.
Or the result.
Yeah. Have you tried Mud Runner and Snow Runner?
Not yet. They've been encouraging me to try it. I hear it's on Epic, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
In Mud Runner. It's fun if you're into off-roading.
Huh.
Because you have to balance traction, find the correct lines, and then, of course, mud. But, grabe. Slow runner dun. You have to make sure you're in the right gear, naka-on yung mga differentials mo, and then you really do slip on snowy ground. You really will get stuck.
Oh, dear.
Yeah.
You're yelling for help almost all the time.
I respond lang ulit.
Yeah. All right, oh, it's 9:47. So last call for those who are in the Wheel of Names, because it's actually gonna give three gentlemen
a chance to win.
So you guys will be eliminating the names on the wheel. So,
Luto.
Who's gonna be the roasted bird for
Come
tonight?
Come on, update master.
Do it. Do it.
Wait, what? I don't.
Yeah, okay, he's updating.
Oh, this you've been up 97% for the past 3 minutes.
GG, bro.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, so Omu Rice played ano pala, DiRT 2 for the first time last year, December 28th.
Yeah, that's where he baptized his G25.
Yung legendary first corner, terminal damage agad. Nice.
Yeah, which gave us all a second look. Matt included, me, Nick Droid was like, what? First corner? How? Is your foot duct taped to the pedal? What is going on?
Full throttle again, grabe.
I don't even know why.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
The one thing I don't like about DiRT 2 is that automatically naka positive camber yung mga cars as a default.
Yeah.
Parang you have to go back. You have to set up like a custom profile pa, so automatically naka negative camber sila.
Especially on Rallycross, if you guys are gonna take the turns hard, man, going negative camber is the way to go. Circuit drivers know that, hands down.
Oh yeah.
I didn't know that they were on positive camber automatic.
No worries.
Too much negative camber and goodbye tires.
Especially the inside of the tire. It evenly eats when you're turning, but when you're going straight,
oh yeah,
there's gonna be a nice shade of what is this? Yeah, that's gonna be like that.
What's a good setting for a daily car? In real life, for a daily car that you also race on the side, like for in terms of camber. -1 or around 2?
I'd say -1 would do. Not any more than that. That's gonna be killing your daily tires if you were to do that.
So I have a daily car, right? So it's zeroed out camber. So when I race, it eats out like the little bit of tread right before the sidewall. And syempre, you're pushing hard, diba? So I need to get camber for that.
Yeah.
So I want to move the...
Yeah, put in maybe the, one and a half most, at most, degrees of camber.
Yeah.
Can I ask, what Altis are you using?
I'm using a 2011, the facelifted version of it.
Oh, okay. I mine's an 06 model that I could ask how to run set up the Altis.
You guys should share notes, man.
The thing is, with the 9th gen, it understeers like crazy.
Edad, yes. Edad, I need to lurk a bit. Pero papanood ka pa rin via sa phone ko just to keep an eye if I win or not.
Sure.
Well,
Figure dad.
Take care.
All right, bye bye. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Yes.
Bye-bye. Take care.
If it's a 9th gen, it will default understeer talaga.
Though the 9th gen is
very good. Suspension is the rear end is like what's this called?
Something. Yeah, torsion. Hey. Yeah, it's a torsion beam. Even the 10th, the current generation Altis, the 12th gen is double wishbone. So parang good stuff.
Hmm.
Although, like the way to describe it for forward momentum driving, but there's a the side to side wiggle is very pronounced. When I test drove the when it first launched and I test drove it, it was something I noticed. So it's very floaty.
Yeah. The only changes I've done to mine is Nankang tires, and that's about it.
Nankang Sir Rock Nankangs. I have NS2s. I didn't want to go for the NS2Rs yet because they're eraser spec tires, and I wanted my tires to last more than a month.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I forgot which tires are mine, but it was much more sticky than the stock tires. That's all I can say.
Sure.
But I still felt that when I turned into the corner, I felt, yeah, this guy's gonna understeer no matter what I do.
you need stiffer rear suspension, ata. That's what I did. One of my first few mods to my car, and since sabog na yung rear shocks ko for some reason when I got the car, was to add stiffer shocks to the rear to make the car a little bit more oversteer bias.
Mm.
It worked. Not across. And then later on, I'd add a chassis bar in the rear and then a chassis bar in the front to mitigate a little bit of the body roll. And then coilovers at some point.
Mm.
But the best way to get a little bit more handling out of your car is just slapping on wider wheels and tires. Yung sakto lang, yung sobrang, just the right amount for the engine.
Would you guys recommend staggered wider front to rear?
Oh yeah. If you know how to handle a front wheel drive car that's oversteer biased, which is basically, just throttle control it, then yeah, it's advisable. If not, just go along with a square setup that's well balanced.
Yeah.
I see. Thank you. Yeah. I got more insight on how to get my Corolla good.
Yeah, just don't do the reverse staggered. I mean, do the reverse staggered. Don't put the wider ones in the back.
I hate that a lot. And I see like some guy with car, but the wider wheels are at the back.
Dude, naga understeer siya lalo. It makes it harder for the rear talaga to rotate.
Yung nakikita ko, yung mga I guess I should call them risers.
You feeling drift car drag car? Drag.
Yeah, like their front wheel drive car has absurdly wide wheels at the rear.
No, that doesn't.
Para may meaty look siya.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, 9:55 na.
Oh, okay. All right. So, shall we get started?
Of course. Madami kong sasali yan mamaya.
Okay. So, we're going to be doing the first roll. So, Gino Creed, would you like to be the one gifting for the first roll?
Sure.
All right.
Bala.
So, let's do this. So, the first roll, who will this be? We shall see right now. Seconds. Wala nga pala akong timer dito. Ba't di ko sinama yung timer? Oh my god. Yeah.
While we're waiting for the timer, could you refresh us on the rules of the giveaway pala?
Okay, so
for those who still want to join.
For those who still want to join, just join the Discord link that's been posted on the stream chat. So if your name is on the wheel of names, you'll actually get the chance to win. All right, but sadly, if your name is here and you're called and you're not on a Discord voice channel, that is gonna be, that's gonna mean that you're not there and we're gonna be re-rolling again. Just like for Gerard, I think he's not on the call, so sadly we're gonna have to remove him and we're gonna be re-rolling once again. All right, so now we're down to 21 entries, so away we go. Are you here, my good sir? Are you here? You have 15.
It's your friend. Message mo na.
15 seconds.
15 seconds.
Wala na.
All right. I'll just use my phone for now. Ayun. Okay. So we have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh,
sayang, sir.
Sayang.
It's okay. Yes, again. I'm sorry, bro, Ayrton. We're gonna be giving a remove. Sorry, don't worry. There's always gonna be another giveaway later on. Well, one nice thing about my page is that if we're promoting something, we're gonna be promoting it like crazy and doing it like in a giveaway, just like this one. All right. So, up next, who do?
James Chua.
Isn't the stream delayed?
It's a little bit delayed. Yeah. All right. James Chua, are you here on the Discord call? You have 15 seconds. Let's go.
No.
All right. Mr. James Chua, you have 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh, wait.
1.
Did I hear somebody join?
Wait.
Ah, no, wala. Okay. Yeah. I know somebody joined.
Did someone join?
Wala.
Nah. Oh.
All right, re-roll.
All right, let's re-roll. Okay, let's remove. I'm so sorry, James. It's time to see you on the next one. Cruz, are you here on the call? All right.
Sayang man. Game of the Year edition pa naman.
15 seconds, my good sir. All right. Checking Discord. Okay, you have... Ah, there you go. Time's up.
Oh, sayang, sir.
It's all right. All right. Let's go. And next up is this.
Oi! Are you here?
Are you here, Mr. Carlo Castro?
Yo. Okay. What's up, man? Okay.
Congrats.
Yeah.
So PS4 and now so PC ren. Nice. So the
congratulations.
So from
yep, I'll be writing it.
Yeah. So the famous question we would ask is, will you take it or will we reroll? Sorry?
I'll just check something though.
Alright. No worries.
Sorry, that was me. PMing you at that. Hey, sorry.
Go now.
Sige, ano, I'll accept it.
All right. So, for Carlo Castro, I would like you to add Geno Creed on your Steam for you to receive the game.
I PM'd them na. Okay. Someone's asking in the chat. Kit Evangelista, can we still join the giveaway?
Yes. Please do. Just join Discord. At dahil konti lang ang mga sumali, we can have your name on the wheel of names. Sige, pagbigyan na natin. Since konti lang ang sumali, sige, bigyan na natin.
Yun.
Yeah. If you actually get to be on the voice channel, I will add your name on the wheel and we will start rolling once again. All right. Hey, thanks. Thanks for the heads up, Joey.
Mm-hmm.
All right. There you go.
You rolled, ba?
Not yet. I'm just adding names pa lang. Pero that's just one. This is one name. Pero until he gets in the call, I will add his two friends.
Sige.
All right. Just back read on the stream chat, my good sir. There is the Discord link to my Discord channel.
Mm-hmm.
So, no worries. Take your time. Okay. So, if Carlo Castro is there, you're gonna be transitioning to PC for the next season?
I'm still thinking about it. Baka ano, baka for AP, baka for the AP Digital Rally Trophy season 2, baka PS4 pa din ako.
Ah, okay. Res Nulinum. Is this Kit Evangelista?
Not sure.
Identify yourself, my good sir.
So we know you're gonna know.
Are you human? Are you bot? We don't know.
Join the free-for-all channel. Oh, no, really, this. It is Kit Evangelista. Okay.
Ah, nice. There you go. Yes, yes. Okay, it's okay. Kit Evangelista. All right. So if he's here, all right, let's add his two friends. Let's go. And as well, even though I will add your friends here, they have to be present on the voice channel. If they get chosen by the wheel, that's the only way that they'll be able to claim it.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
All right.
Okay, so we're back to 20 entries once again. Wow. There we go.
Yep.
And who will this be?
Hilde.
Okay.
Oh, uy! Si Mick!
Nandito pa si Mick! Nandito pa si Mick!
Wala si Mick.
Wala. Okay, may 15 seconds. Nandyan ba si Mick? Alright. 10 seconds.
Hindi yan na, but...
You have 3, 2, 1.
Sayang, sir.
Oh, no!
Damn.
Sayang. Okay, it's all right, Mick. No worries. We'll still get to see you on the track live. All right, time for another roll. And here we go. Uy. Uy. Andito ba si Nico Babaran? Hey, good sir, you have 15 seconds. Let's go. All right. Let's see. Okay, you have 3 seconds. All right, there we go. I'm so sorry, my man. I'll see you in the next giveaway. All right, let's roll once again.
Uy!
Uy! Si JK Pelayo, are you here? Okay, 15 That's seconds.
Mr. Mirage himself.
Okay, you have 10 seconds.
Nako, sayang JK.
Oh! 5, 4,
3, I know the delay is 2, long enough.
1. Oh no.
Yeah, I know the delay is long enough. Now, by the time we end the countdown, they're just seeing the start of the countdown.
Yeah, actually, that's the beauty of it, actually.
Oh, no, but on point ka, just like in real racing.
Yes.
No, as in, like, okay, we ended the countdown about 5 seconds ago. The countdown just started.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody joined.
Ooh, who it is?
Jakey Wakey M. I don't know who that is.
Oh, that's my batchmate from high school. That's Jake Masigan.
Ooh, okay.
All right. Ooh. Welcome to. All right. I'm so sorry, JK. Looks like we're gonna be having DR2 in another way for you. All right. No worries. Always another chance. All right. Let's get moving. Let's go.
Okay.
Is he here? Hans William. Zima Cruz. I'm not sure how you read that. My good sir, you have 15 seconds. Let's go. Okay. I have a comment from JK Pilayo saying I won. Oh no. How would this be?
Yeah, that is a long ass delay.
Yeah. Oh no.
He chatted JK chatted me, sabi niya, pirate life for me na lang.
Nah.
Joke
nah, lang. Nah. He got this, man. Don't worry. Okay. Always in.
Where are you?
All right, no worries. Malay mo, if there's a big event for the middle of the year, baka mag DR2 giveaway ulit. Depende kung sinong magka-collab. Malay mo. All right, let's get. Jiro Yuzawa, do you have your friend with you on Discord? You have 15 seconds. Let's go. Okay. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wrong sound effect, my bad, but yeah. all right, let's go. The fewer names, 15 entries, more chances to win. Let's roll, let's keep going.
Right. Damn it!
Good job!
Mr. Kit Evangelista! You're here on the call, right?
That's him, I think.
Alright.
There he is.
Yep.
There he is. Hello. Yes, we can hear you.
Hello, Kit Evangelista here, present.
Okay. Yeah. Welcome. So, congratulations. You won a Game of the Year DiRT Rally 2.0 on Steam.
Nice. Thank you.
Care of Dominado E-Motorsports Rally. So, bro, I just have one favor for you. Could you add me on Steam, Speed 1 Matrix? And immediately after the stream, I will be gifting you this game.
Happy all, sir. Thank you very much. And Happy New Year, Dominado E-Motorsports.
All right. Thank you. And Happy New Year once again. All right, guys. So, that's the game. However, we still have one more. Right from Uncle Drew. All right, so all right.
One more.
So one more. Just one more. Who will be this one lucky guy for the last giveaway for the DiRT Rally 2.0 Game of the Year?
It.
It's Nathan Cabidoy. Are you here, good sir?
Yes,
yes,
I'm here.
Now the question remains: will you take it? Will you give it? Or will we reroll?
PC one, right?
Yes.
PC copy.
It's a PC copy.
I don't have a PC.
Oh.
I can give it to someone.
Right.
I can.
Would you like to give it to someone who is in the wheel?
Sa akin na lang, bro.
Reroll na lang para equal chance lahat ng tao.
Okay, there you go. So, gentlemen, as per Nathan Cabidoy, we will reroll. So, all right. Game is still on, boys. Not yet over. It ain't over until it's over. All right. Nice. All right, let's keep going.
Vito.
Hey, who is Vito Samonte? Are you here? My good sir, you have 15 seconds. Let's go. All right. All right, that's the game. It wasn't here.
He joined
it. Oh, who it is? Who it is? New number. Who it is?
Ah, wala.
Oh, okay.
Alam ko talaga, meron eh. Kita ko sa ano eh. Discord, may nag-pop up.
Ooh, I hear that someone joined. This is my batchmate from my school, Jake Masigan.
Yes, hello.
Hello, welcome.
Got invited and right. See what's up.
Yeah, you're right on time, man. We're just doing a giveaway for DiRT Rally 2.0. Yeah. Feel free to join us, man. No worries. All right. So, Vito Samonte, sayang, you're not here. Oh. Who will be the last winner for tonight? Let's go. Shinjiro Yuzawa, Sacred Edge, once again. Question is he there?
Oh wait, oh he's in the other chat. I'll tell him.
Timer.
15 seconds.
Timer, I want to win this.
Oh, hi there.
Oh, hi there.
Manalo ba ka?
Looks like you are chosen once again, good sir.
Let's go!
All right, question is yes.
I'm keeping it, of course.
You're keeping it. Okay. Question is, how will this get to you? Oh no.
I'll try a way, don't worry dad. I'll give it a shot. But either way, I'm still going to keep it anyway.
Okay. No worries. All right, guys, that's the game for tonight. We have three winners.
Let's go!
Yeah! Oh, yeah, sinumulto to nga pala.
No. That's okay. All right, so congratulations to Sacred Edge, Shinjiro Izawa, Kit Evangelista, and I believe the first one who won was Carlo Castro. Yes. So congratulations to you guys.
Yay!
Actually, Sacred Edge, I actually have another thing I would like to try, because this giveaway, it won't be from me. It will be from a streamer who collabs with me. If you're familiar with Rides with Uncle Drew, he's
What's that?
He's a registered nurse who works in Vietnam. So I don't know if the region locks will be a little bit more lax when it comes to you guys in Japan. But let's see. Let's see.
Yeah, let's give it a shot then. Wait a minute, Dad. Are you telling me you're going to give the Dad another game to me?
It will be that guy. It will be that friend of mine who will be gifting it to you.
Yo.
Yeah.
Yo, Dad. Yo, are you? Yeah. I'm scared.
What? What's so scared about that? It's just gonna be coming from a different country, man.
Yeah, I know, but I'm scared. That's all.
No.
Mom, pick me up. I'm scared.
Pick me up. I'm scared.
No. There's no reason to be scared, man. Don't worry. No one dies in this game. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Cries a flood of tears in the Shadow Realm. When one testament, one guy to live that will and testament is Kejalavis.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Way too many times.
Oh, yes, I won. Thanks to go back nila kasi naglaro kasi kami ni Droid sa ng Project Zan dati.
Oh, no worries.
Anyway, looking forward later, Dad.
All right. See you. Happy streaming.
See you guys. Yeah, okay. See you, Dad. Bye-bye.
Alright. So everyone, that is the game for tonight. So that is three winners for the giveaway for Dirt Rally 2.0. To the guys who won, I would highly encourage you guys to join the upcoming leagues that I will be hosting exclusively on yours truly, Dominado E-Motorsports Rally. And who knows, maybe in the first quarter of the year, perhaps Feb or March, the AAP Digital Rally Trophy Season 2 may be maybe under works. So Carlo Castro is looking forward to, I believe. Yeah. Time for redemption for PS4 drivers especially.
I miss driving that Subaru.
Yes. I like that. All right. So guys, to the guys who are still on the wheel, guys, don't worry. This won't be the last time this is going to happen. As you can tell, it's either from the season or from a breakthrough of the page. So as you can tell, we are just less than 100 followers away from hitting 2,000 followers. All right. In just under a year, right? I know the growth is pretty slow during the middle of the year, but you know, it's okay. At least we're gonna be filtering out those who are actually gonna support the e-rally scene here in the Philippines. And especially if it gets big, we can actually invite players from around the world, right? Like, you guys are familiar with DOS, right? I once collabed with him a few weeks ago, along with you guys. Uh-huh. You guys know who you are. He has actually friends from Europe who are crazy good at this game. And when I joined them, I actually learned a lot from them. And an experience like that is something that I would like everyone to experience as well. So someday later on, who knows? There will be a collab where they will be there, and can actually get started.
So when do we collab with Jimmy? So when do we collab with Jimmy Broadbent?
Oh dear, probably when we hit a lot of traction, perhaps. But you know, libre lang mga arap. You know, it's free to dream.
You know,
but you know, if we actually get the right people or get call the right persons to get him on the game, who knows, right? And what more if it's John Armstrong? You guys know who he is, right? The brand ambassador of Dirt Rally 2.0 using all Thrustmaster gear. You know it, right? And another thing is, what do you call this? Oh, I have one treat for all of you guys since you guys are still here.
Here we go.
You guys are familiar with the Phil Pacific e-motorsports scene, right? There are a lot of drivers there who actually want to try rally sim racing. And wouldn't you believe it that they're actually encouraging me to do a masterclass for rally sim racing. Who is interested? Right?
Ako. Me? Eh, naka-keyboard. Naka-keyboard.
I'm interested.
All right.
But I'm gonna be slow.
Oh, no, no. This is regardless of skill level. Whether you're fast or not so fast, that's okay. All right? Because one thing is for sure, this is where I actually, myself with other people, sure, I may not be the best rally sim racer out there, but here's one thing I would like to point out for everyone, right? Just join it with an open mind, and who knows, maybe you don't know what you don't know. For example, like when the wheel slides, most of the time, panic occurs. But a rally driver, they thrive under pressure. I can tell. You guys know that. KJ Lavez, Joey, you guys played it by heart.
When in doubt, flat out.
There you exactly. go. Thanks, Jake. Yeah, that's it. And it's actually one of the things I've been actually wanting to do since as you can tell, like for example, if I were to cite an example, not everyone from the AAP Digital Rally Trophy was able to make it on the live lobbies, right? I have a strong empathy for those who didn't make it, but one thing I can gladly say is this: for the new leagues out there. Not just AAP, not just my own league. I'll be making a league just like in the Philippine Autocross Championship Series. I will provide you classes. You guys can join that. All right? You guys want to go just front-wheel drive the whole season? You name it. You just stay there. All right? You guys want to be with the four-wheel drives, the Group A? There will be a class for you. You want the ultimate thrills? We can open a Group B class for you. You know,
oh, no. Oh, no.
All right, to those who for the strongest to survive, you know it. The higher the risks, you know, the higher the reward. And we still don't know who will be sponsoring the events for this upcoming leagues, but at least I'm telling you guys, it's a lot of opportunity for sponsors to get out there and actually just try it out, right? Like for example,
Red Bull, baka naman.
Yeah, baka naman, di ba? Baka si Red Bull. Kahit nga sombrero, shirts, or even the drink. Or maybe for KJ Lavez, a ref full of cans.
Yes.
And please please have your bladders checked regularly if you're gonna do that. Yeah. All right.
Oh, yeah.
And next up is, what did I forget something? Oh, right. There's gonna be a classics class. Wow, did I say that right? Classics class, right? Any of you guys here love driving rear wheel drives?
No.
No.
I love the A110.
All right. Nice. Because here's one thing. Remember leg 7 of the Philippine E-Rally? Where it was all rear wheel drive in honor of the late Paeng Nodalo? Apparently, I've been wanting to do something like that once again, right? Imagine living in the 80s where it's all just rear-wheel drive, right? It'll be a nice scene to actually relive, right? Call it a corny joke wherein we're running out of, you know, modern ideas. No. We're actually doing something like this to remind ourselves the roots of this game. Right? Back in the day, there was no front-wheel drive. There was no four-wheel drive. It was just rear-wheel drive. Right? And believe me if I say, even circuit drivers out there, they love rear-wheel drive. Right? And what more if it was on dirt? The ultimate thrills? Diba? And of course, we're going to be opening a modern class as well using the R5 cars. And for the Rally GTs, I'm still not sure if we will open that. It's only on a demand that we will be opening it. Kasi I'll be also setting finally a Facebook group wherein we can actually sort out you guys one by one. And what else? It will still be rally. It will still be rally rules. And yeah. And master classes as well. I'm still going to be working out to do this, you know. And also, one thing nice about the master class is that you guys can share notes. I'll be opening then a group of voice channels wherein you guys can pair up into teams. Because one thing I realized is this. Sometimes it doesn't matter what you know. But most of the time, what matters is who you know. Right? Mm. Right? Just think about that for a minute. Right? You can only get so far with what you know. Well, what if you're actually sharing details amongst each other? That's how fast you can grow. Diba? Because that's actually one thing that I not really regret, but how I wish I invested more time in it when I was starting out in rally sim racing. But now I actually wanted to people who are actually thinking, what is rally sim racing all about? That's one. And two, to those who are into it, how do I get faster? And three, how do I take this to the next level? Right? I'm pretty sure one of these levels you guys are going for. Tama mali.
Tama.
Yeah. So yeah, it's pretty much. So that's one thing I would like to promise everyone is on stream. So I know this is recorded, so you know, one thing I won't be able to take this back once I say it is that we may not be the best, but one thing's for sure, we aspire to be the best.
Wow.
Yeah. Say, you know, we may not learn directly from a video. We may not learn directly from what we see on TV or what people tell you. However, what if I tell you that the only way to learn at doing this is by doing it yourself? Right? Because there are sometimes out there, like for me, I had a lot of doubts when I first started out in this game. Like who would have thought, right? Who in his right mind would go through a hairpin turn, let's say at 80 kph? To a regular guy, that is insane, right? But to a rally driver, that is nothing.
That's
nothing, right?
Business as usual.
Yeah, because one thing I can tell you is this: in rally sim racing, especially in the master class, you can make all the mistakes you want, and it's a test and learn environment. Isn't that's that good. Nice?
Yeah. Right?
I mean, you can, you know, no expenses on you. All you have to do is just pay your electricity bill and your internet connection. That's two, right? And three, just document it. And that's one thing also that inspired me to start a page. I know I may have started off on the wrong foot sometimes when in rally sim racing, right? However, it's actually nice to look back later on. Because not only streaming made me do this, right, it helped me become more confident. Because one thing's for sure, you are streaming and people who know you or don't know you are watching. And that's the thing. You join leagues and if you make it in the live lobby, people are watching you. They may not know who you are, but eventually they will know who you are. Right? Especially like, for example, the starting of the leagues, we didn't know each other. Like, I didn't know. I didn't know everyone, right? I'm just a guy who just wanted to make a league and just get started. But after a few weeks and months, we formed one small family, just rally sim racers.
Nice.
Yeah. So guys, as much as I'm excited to keep going, but I'll leave it at that for now. That's already out in the air. So. Hindi na to medyo spoiler alert for everyone. So it's already out there that we're gonna be doing this. And one thing that we need more events, basically. Right? The testing and learning has already happened last year, so now it's time for a little bit of a level up, right? Cause let me tell you just something really short, right? Some people are actually afraid to get started in rally sim racing. Who here believes that this is true?
I wouldn't say it's just intimidating.
Yes, there. Thank you. Yes, it's actually very, very intimidating. Yeah. And
you hop in and like the first time I played the dirt rally, dirt rally one on my wheel. Mm-hmm. I turned my wheel. The car didn't want to turn. So suddenly I thought, wait. Is this how I die? Is this?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then eventually I learned, okay, I need to do this, I need to do that, you know.
Yeah. And one thing I'd also like to promote on the masterclass specifically, thank you for reminding me, KJ Lewis. One thing I will promote to the topmost priority in the masterclass is actually car control.
Oh, yeah.
Right? I know there are a lot of games out there where you can just step on the gas all the way and everything's going to be okay. But if, however, I were to tell you, you do that in rally sim racing or in ACC, you're going to be friends with the wall.
Bangin ka again.
Yeah, there you go. But at least here, you can actually simulate it like as if you are there. Right?
Literal, magiging tree hugger ka na.
Yeah. Because let me say,
you become the tree.
Because let me say, car control goes a long way.
Oh, true that.
Because how you do anything, you step on it all the way, what most likely, even on real life, maybe you, who knows, you'll do the same thing. Right? It's a direct reflection of someone's character, basically. Right? So that's actually one thing I would like to promote as well on the masterclasses. So, yeah. Just to get started, you know. And one thing nice about people who are actually starting out on rally sim racing, you won't have to start from zero. All right? Mm. Don't worry. It's all free. You guys can give a donation if you guys want. If you guys appreciate the good content, it's up to you. But I guarantee you, it's actually going to be something of high value. Right?
Nice.
It's something that I wish someone did for me. But, you know, well, why don't we just share it for now? Yeah. All right. So that does it. We time check. We have 10:34. So wow, we've been live for an hour and a half, guys. Wow. That's really nice. So, all right. So I would like to conclude the stream from here, guys. So I would like to give a shout out to Motul Philippines, EG Philippines, and Socks Talk PH for the socks that I'm wearing right now. And I'm looking forward to the next few support for sponsorships out there, especially for My Sense PH for car shampoo, and to those who are pet enthusiasts, they're gonna be having dog shampoos real soon. So yeah, and to who else? To Shelby Auto Station, Tito Egertis Luis, and for the team managing the race car, even though it's off season, guys, thank you so much. More power to all of you guys. Auto Performance Philippines for Brembo and Sabelt for the race car. And what do you call this? Phil Pacific E-Motorsports for the GT series last December. And for MP Turbo for the Super Battle and the ROC events. Sim Racing PH for the circuit events that will be coming up real soon. Especially they're going to be trying out ACC this time. Right, and to Social Project for all the service and for the guidance you guys did for me. You guys are the best, and I will see you all on the next stream, guys. And oh, also before I forget, one thing I'm promoting also on the stream. You guys notice there's a new picture on stream just above my face cam. Yeah, it's one thing that I'm supporting right now. They're actually selling stickers. It says rally drivers do it sideways, right? Both my dailies have this. I'm actually promoting these stickers. They actually cost just 50 pesos a sticker, regardless if it's red or black. So if you guys are interested in getting one, just let me know. I will I'll get them for you.
You know?
Yes. Because one thing is certain, going sideways is the goal. But staying there, we'll see if you can control it. All right, that's it. That's all of it. That's Dominado E-Motorsports Rally. It's Speed One Matrix signing off, guys.